Hi friends, today we will start with the KAS trend 2020, mainly about the preliminary examination. This video is mainly meant for English medium students, those who are appearing for KAS preliminary exam, and we will bring some of the highlights of the question paper, previous question paper. Those who are appearing for 2020 KAS exam, one or two things should be remembered. First thing is, the major part of the question paper, for example, like history, geography, economy, environment, etc., will be of like 70 to 80% of like national and normal topics, whereas 20 to 25% of the questions will be from Karnataka aspect, mainly history, Karnataka history, Karnataka geography, economy on like budget, which is already presented, statistics, and also environmental aspect. So one should concentrate on these things. Means 20-25% of the questions should be of Karnataka, or it will be of Karnataka. So more than that, the persons who are, candidates who are proficient in, you can say, like statistics, those who are proficient in mental ability and also good in maths, definitely they can score like 20% marks more than other normal students or like arts background students. The reason is, paper 2, it will be having two papers as of now. The paper 2 consists of mainly mathematical questions and also mental ability questions. So if he does very well in this section, there is a chance of getting through. That's why the focus should be online on Karnataka part as well as the mental ability plus quantitative aptitude part. So this one should remember. And every Saturday we will discuss one or two things about the KAS preliminary examination. We will take up one topic and we will discuss. Today I am taking up the topic of like the nature of questions. Sometimes like 2014 and 2015 questions, which is of lengthy nature. Lengthy nature in the sense, it takes time to read the question, even though it may be simple, but it takes time. The second thing is, budgetary questions, questions on budget aspect, purely like some kind of statistics he will give. Means this type of question, one cannot remember those statistics. Therefore, it is better to go through thoroughly, that is about the budget and economic survey of the Karnataka. Around 10 to 15 or 10 to 12% of the questions from like economy, mainly from the budgetary aspect. Therefore, one should be very careful about the economy on or Karnataka economy. So these are the two things one should remember. And next thing is, it is almost equal to the IAS, but the analytical wise, the question analysis wise, it is not up to the, you can say, like IAS. Question is of like somewhat like lower level, but already I have told, like question is of lengthy nature, so one should practice solving the lengthy questions in the KAS examination. So that we will start with the next Saturday. Okay.